Paris at the turn of the century, gay Paris. Pleasure seekers came from the four corners of the earth to sample its delights, its culture, its beauty, its architecture. But above all, a gaiety and sense of freedom that lightened the heart and gladdened the soul of visitors and Parisians alike. And nowhere more than the Moulin Rouge, the home of the French music hall, the can-can, and one of the greatest, yet perhaps least known artists in the history of the theatre. Joseph Pujol, a unique act, the highest paid artist of his generation. Even the great Sarah Bernhardt couldn't command the astronomical salary the Moulin Rouge paid to this amazing performer. This is a sincere tribute to a very real person and his remarkable talent. Yet what he did, we can all do.
Tonight with a few impressions. First, a little girl.
First time in history, the Moulin Rouge had medical attendants standing by. What did this man do that could reduce Paris to hysteria every night? Quite simply...
Thank you, thank you. The mother-in-law.
He farted.
On her wedding night. The morning after. The dressmaker tearing 2 yards of calico.
What a success story. It began when the young Pujol, while doing his military service, discovered his unique gift.
And now, the opening cannonade at the Battle of Austerlitz.
Load, aim, fire.
A monk of the silent order communicating with his friends.
Sergeant Major, Get those boots oiled.
So?
Carry on.
Very funny, Pujol. I hear you're leaving us tomorrow. Well, I've got the perfect place for you to spend your last day in the army. Very lovely. Very lovely. Spotless. Odd luck. All right, you lot, 5 minutes.
And so Private Pujol, barrack room entertainer, left the army and returned to his father's bakery.